Today is the 1st of January 2024 and the time is 03:44 here in Sydney. Prophecy number 20. Let's pray for a country called Honolulu. Hawaii. Yes. Honolulu is where, is what? Their capital? Yeah? Okay. So the country is called Hawaii. Their capital is called what? Honolulu. Honolulu. Let's pray for protection for that country. Rise on your feet. Say, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
We pray. For protection.
For protection.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
We pray. For your divine intervention.
For your divine intervention.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of
Jesus.
Come
on, fire your prayer.
And welcome to This Is Now. We begin with a live look at Hawaii Island, where a strong earthquake rattled the state roughly 2 hours ago.
Yeah, according to the USGS, it initially registered as a 6.3 magnitude quake, but has since been downgraded to 5.7.
And taking a look right here, magnitude 5.7 downgraded from a 6.3. And there is no tsunami threat. We really want to hit that home. No tsunami threat expected across the entire island. And taking a look at some of the aftershocks throughout the rest of this morning, these are expected to continue. We had a 3.1 directly after the earthquake around 10:11 a.m., 3.3 around 10:12, and those are still continuing. 3.5 around 10:38, and 2.5 around 10:45. And just recently, 2.6 at 11:33.
Breaking news now, and a 6.3 magnitude earthquake has struck Hawaii. It's understood the epicenter was around 6 kilometers south of the Big Island. There is no tsunami threat.
We also have breaking news just coming into Fox Weather. The Big Island of Hawaii was rocked by a magnitude 6.3 earthquake. The quake was centered about 11 miles off to the south coast of the Big Island at a depth of about 6 miles. No tsunami warning was expected. That's not going to be issued. But some actually felt shaking in Honolulu on the island of Oahu, which is about 200 miles away. Okay, it's now been amended. This is per the USGS, the United States Geological Survey, down to magnitude 5.7. So that's some brand new information coming into Fox Weather.
So when these things come to pass, you shall know.
Oh, yes.
That the prophet of God told you.
Oh, yes. Amen.